Would you like to go first, or
no,
do you want me to go first?
No, why don't you?
Ladies first?
Yes,
ladies
first.
Such a gentleman.
Absolutely.
All right, it's an odd top 10. Torrey Hunter hits a home run over the Green Monster, and a fan in the parking lot takes chase, but not for long.
Watch out for the ghost.
Because there you go. That's pretty funny.
Tigers, Indians, Corey Kluber being interviewed, teammates.
Yeah, I mean,
start throwing sunflower seeds. Then the water. The raincoat doesn't help. And oh, that'll stick to you when it's wet. And he doesn't even break. He
I know, poker face.
In the interview.
That was really funny. Josh Donaldson hits it sharply. I mean, it's quick throw to first base and then the airmail. Just, you know what, though? Right on target with the camera pit there. And look at the fan and the elephant hat. I don't think he likes the play. Boy, we like his hat.
Canadians, linesman Steve Barton trying to avoid a check, takes a hit and falls right into the Canadians bench. Hello! Get up, boy, get up, come on! Rangers win 7-2.
All right, Braves Cardinals, couple of plays from the series. Matt Carpenter trying to field a ground ball. You know, listen, it's the lights. I mean, is that really fair? It's the lights' fault. It's not Carpenter's fault. Ew, that's a bad feeling, though. Later in the series, Jordan Schaefer trying to field a pop-up, and this time it's the sun. See, it's always something, Kevin.
It's the very big circular light.
Yeah.
Royals, White Sox, Alexi Ramirez, grounder to first, tries a head first. This is not a good decision. Completely misses the bag on his head first.
Maybe they had an eye closed or something. Azdrubal Carrera throws the ball up in this. Oh, the fan. Yep, taking the ball to the face. You know, that was trying for the barehanded grab there, and what happened?
Blue Jays, Rangers, young fan throwing a ball from the game, has another ball in his right hand, and, well, America fell in love with this kid's moves. Genius, right? Always bring an extra baseball for the ladies. And she is smitten. My man.
Oh, sweet.
My man.
I love that. A Dartmouth center fielder, Megan Averett, chasing the fly ball, and misses the ball, and then proceeds to go face first. Just does a face plant into the wall there. Oh, she was okay.
I have the classic number one on the not top 10.
This
is Spanish cyclist Eloy Terrell. Thinks it's the final lap, celebrates as if he's won, and he fails to realize there's another lap to go. Gets passed, and he would finish way back.
That's so embarrassing. Do you think it beats out Blake's dousing the fan intentionally with water?
I think it's the
water?
perfect, not top 10.
Right, so you're going for the cycling.
Yeah, Blake's had a good run.